I set the music on the floor of the House of Representatives on February 12th, 2009. It was my thinking that people listen to things better when they are set to music. So without further ado, Madam Speaker, I have a few questions for my colleagues.